Jingle balls, jingle balls, I'll have you forever. If you run, I'll hunt you down. You'll never get away. Seriously. I love your accent. You can read me bedtime stories anytime you want.
No wonder you call Klingy Girl.
What do you want for Christmas?
I'm not sure.
I have you.
It's debatable.
You should completely commit to both of us. You'll be a very happy guy because you have two females.
But what if one is free instead of two?
How about you come over to America and my stocking won't be the only thing that's stuffed.
Do you know how much is, that's so expensive to America?
I got stacks on stacks. I'll totally fly you out.
Risen, all you have to do is promise that it won't be a silent night and I'll fly you out there.
Silent night?
Mm-hmm.
You're feeling a bit too Christmassy. How old you are?
I'm 19.
She's 19. How about that?
Yeah, I'm 19.
Oh, okay, good.
All three of us are the same age?
Yes.
Perfect threesome? Hey.
Well, the only threesome you're gonna get is when I'm pregnant.
What the fuck?
Nathan, all I'm trying to do is meet Santa's little helper and figure out if he is little or not.
He's not little.
He's not little? Let's be honest. I see you when you're sleeping and you don't wear underwear.
It's an, Reckon you're fake until you add me.
Why would I be fake?
What do you think she is?
My dude?
Yeah.
I'm not a guy.
Do you have a penis?
I mean, if you want me to have a strap on, I will.
I can tell you now, she doesn't.
I don't have one, but if you want Baby Boo, I will buy a strap on for you between sizes 6 and 9.
Now you're talking. A bit of cock. That's what I love.
I do have balls, but they're attached to my chest, so you can jingle my balls anytime.
That is my fetish. How'd you know that?
Nathan, how do you like your eggs in the morning?
It'll be full straight away.
Yep.
Eggs in the morning. I don't like eggs, though.
Really? Oh, yeah. Well, maybe you can make me eggs. I like mine fertilized.
How come everything you say is so dirty?
I'm trying to get on that naughty list with you.
I'm on that naughty list, so it's not
even me. Oh, you're gonna be on it.
I checked the list and you are on the naughty list.
Do you reckon?
Yeah. If I jingle your balls, can I have a white Christmas?
I've heard that too many times.
I'll just take that as a yes then.
Have you ever been kissed under a mistletoe?
I haven't.
Okay, well, I have this mistletoe belt buckle that you check out anytime.
What did you mean by that?
You stupid!
What buckle? I've never heard of that in my life.
A belt buckle?
Yeah, I've never heard of it.
Okay, the belt that goes around your waist.
Oh, a belt buckle.
A belt buckle. You can check out my mistletoe belt buckle anytime.
I don't get it.
You stupid.
Oh my god. How do you not get that?
Okay. Okay. If there's mistletoe on her belt buckle, where are you going to be kissing?
About, just under her belly.
Oh my god.
I'm Inge.